market. Some are alive, some are died. Oh, this one. Come on, this. A milk fish here. Usually, all the fish that are alive are very expensive. Could you imagine this? This is 55. These are all alive too. It's 128 and 108 the price. 64 and the dice are 48. The store that I always buy is closed, so we will return over here. Maybe we could find the cheaper one. Expensive. Here. Oh, these are the tilapia. So that's the fish. Pangyao, this one, Pangyao. These are the fish. All are alive. And mostly alive are very expensive. So these are the style of Chinese people. Oh, sea turtle. Food street, a food, yeah, street food over here. Oh, green shells. $88 and $58. But they are still alive, but they're quite small. So these are my updates. These are my updates. Thanks for watching. Bye.
All the birds in.
What did it say here? The tongue of the pork is our frozen, and I don't know what's part of this beef honeycomb. Yeah, it's a beef honeycomb. And then this one, pork stomach. Okay.
This
is the pork tongue. Sorry, the frozen products. So let's go over here. The ducks. These are the ducks. If you want to buy chicken fillet, they have a chicken fillet here. And a pork bones. It's just only $14. I am looking for a shrimp, which is we have here, but this is not, because this is very a lot. Quite expensive here. This is beef tripe. Beef tripe. So the drinks. Is this a drink? Oh, Merlot. Yellow trail Merlot. A wine. I mean, these are the wine? So these are already marinated. Yeah, these are already marinated, and these are the balls, fried fish ball, fish shumai, pork balls, fish ball, meat and meat mushroom shumai, octopus ball, catfish ball, lobster ball, mushroom pork balls, and fish ball with shrimp. So very a lot. It's very a lot. So it's not here of what I am looking for. It's not here. So let's go to the welcome.